Jones and Plumlee got into it a little bit on the bench between third and fourth quarters. Everything cool?
Yeah, if you ain't getting the right fight, then I don't. It's a big game. So if it ain't right, do something to fix it. And after that little skirmish, we took off and played a lot better. So maybe we should do that more often.
I was about to say, I don't really like guys getting into it on the bench, but if it works, they
worked it out. It's okay. Everything's good.
Let's get ready for Hoop Jab.